relegation. Gerrard! What about that? That was really special. Gotcha. He has now the birthday boy.
The ball. Carsley tries to play a 1-2 with Grabson. Oh, that's clever. It's Carsley. They're going to get a goal here. And that's a very, very good goal indeed. Lee Carsley. Fernandez. Still not away. And there's the equaliser. Fernandez Svensson.
That's Westerberger.
Oh, what a fantastic goal! From the Czech international.
Jigs left well. Smith turned and hit one. Oh, scored a terrific goal. That is fabulous from Alan Smith.
Goes for goal. Brilliantly. Timothy Atuba.
Could be danger again, job well placed, Hasselbaink! Oh, they've scored again! Reyes! Amazing, amazing game! You wonder why Arsenal are champions? That's why Arsenal are champions!
Right, Phillips. Oh, what a stunning goal! It just gets better and better.
Fabregas. Jungberg. Henry! Picture book goal! By the man who sets standards for every other Premier League player.
Skill by Jermaine Defoe, and he opens up for him! It's a brilliant goal from Jermaine Defoe!
Oh. Here's Finnan.
And still Steve Finnan! How about that?
The kick is touched square for Carr! Brilliant goal!
Brilliantly done by Hendry! Magnificent goal! What a wonderful goal by Lee Hendry!
Lampard tackles his own man and gets him a shot! Oh, what a great goal by Milan!
Reyes towards Henry. Fortune at his back. Oh! It's another one to put in the portfolio. It's stoppage time. 2-1. Henry. Reyes. Henry. He's just battered it into the back of the Charlton net.
Of the club, and Robbie Keane
has his first Premiership goal of the season.
Solana, Alton Cole, Lee Hendry. Hendry goes for goal!
His scoring streak just goes on and on. Lee Hendry with another sensational goal for Aston Villa.
Jeffers has kicked the football and Jeffers has been kicked. So the referee's happy that things can go on.
Oh, what a fabulous hit from Luis Garcia!
Hendry! Oh! Special! Oh, what an equaliser! That is magnificent by Darren Ambrose. It came from absolutely nothing. It was unstoppable.
Lampard strikes! Oh, and Lampard scores!
Radzinski, Hester, Ruben Diop! Oh, what a beauty!
Defoe. Clever little turn from Jermaine Defoe. Can he go all the way?
That
is absolutely sensational from Jermaine Defoe. What a reply from Tottenham, and one of the goal of the season contenders without any doubt.
He's provided a few firecrackers this season. Will it fall for Hitzlsperger? Oh, what a goal! What a fantastic goal from Thomas Hitzlsperger!
Popovic. He's onside. Koka with the shots! That is fantastic! They've been on the ropes for most of the opening half, but they have punched back.
It's a good ball in. Rooney's been left unmarked. Terrible defending. You cannot leave spaces like that, especially when he's around.
Fletcher.
Great ball in! And a fabulous goal! Absolutely top draw! The cross and the subsequent volley from Paul Scholes, and Manchester United have breathing space.
Berger takes it.
Oh, what a goal! By Solano.
Faced by De La Cruz. Here comes Jordan. And it came out to Wright Phillips! It's an absolute screamer!
And that's set up for Xabi Alonso! What a goal! A magnificent strike by the Spanish international!
Vieira, who keeps on running, and here he is, Vieira!
Brilliant goal! Brilliant team effort, rounded off by the skipper. Arsenal are level.
Well, they're going to go through the game by the looks of it without one, but they've got one goal, and that's what really matters. But Liverpool haven't given up hope yet.
And a splendid effort! Oh, it's a winner by Mella in stoppage time for Liverpool! You couldn't write a fairy tale like that! Right in front of the cop, a speculative effort!
And here's
penalty. He's going to run into the penalty area. Dunn gets across. Oh, wow! What a strike and what a goal!
Stephen Taylor has taken the chance to push Newcastle forward here. Oh, what a goal! What a goal that is! Lee Bowyer gives Newcastle United the lead in some style.
Thierry Henry high on that list. And here he is! Oh. What a start! Unbelievable! 1 minute and 15 seconds gone! And English football's greatest goal scorer has given Arsenal a sensational lead.
The visiting team, it's Smith. Need to go and win it back fairly. Might get a goal for it, he does. That's Alan Smith for you. Skill to finish it off, but strength and determination to reclaim an apparently lost ball. Hoover job. Oh, it's certainly not sealed. It's 1-1. Well, he hit one against Chelsea recently in a losing cause. This one flew in past Roy Carroll. Direct danger, but certainly the danger is looming now. And Lampard puts it away. After Norwich had given the ball away, it's a super goal in terms of the individual shot. It is Frank Lampard's 50th in league football. Worthy of that landmark, but yet again, a Norwich mistake. Thiago. It's another brilliant goal. It's Arjen Robben this time. And when they do play, they are unstoppable.
Nasinski's header and drop for Robbie Savage. Now Morrison and Heskey combining brilliantly. Oh, what a goal! What a strike by Emil Heskey. 3-3 for him.
This is a young man who certainly has this afternoon. Marnie scoring one, setting up one. Oh, what a goal! Dean Marnie has arrived in the Premiership.
His header straight to Francis. What a start for Norwich. Down to 10 men, but a goal up.
Decent attempt and what a goal. Brilliant goal by Sean Wright-Phillips.
Today because Lauren has a knee injury.
Percy now, here's Fabregas,
oh here's Ljungberg, what a move, and what a goal, Freddy Ljungberg scores again, and that had Arsenal stamped all over it, they are back in front.
That's just a wonderful piece of football.
Now then Johnson with a good ball here, Jarvis, it's Ryan Jarvis, oh yes, the youngster! What a goal!
There goes Yakuba trying to make a quick return. Oh, what a wonderful goal!
What a strike, Rob.
Pressed into a mistake. Here's a Sean Wright-Phillips! How about that at Highbury?
Bank, here's Lampard. It back from Robin. He's put Didier Drogba away, and Drogba shakes off Southgate and scores a wonderful goal. Didier Drogba fires Chelsea in front.
Weir this time. It's a poor ball from Hrydason. Falls nicely for Matt Holland. Oh, it falls very nicely for Matt Holland.
Morientes. What a fantastic goal! What a fantastic goal for Fernando Morientes!
Likely to get it back again. He drills a wonderful ball out to Shearer. Amiobi's up with him as well! You didn't expect him to cross it, did you? That's Premiership goal number 250!
That's
flick by Crouch for Kamara. Oh, it's a terrific goal.
Here's Bergkamp. Beautiful pass, and it's Ashley Cole. It is three. Absolutely sensational from Arsenal.
Reed again. Keane. Brilliantly done. Fabulous goal.
Chelsea certainly won't give up. Here's Ramadan. Goes for goal. Oh, what a sensational goal. Garcia. Good play. Orientes with a header.
Pulls the trigger, and Halkias didn't even move. He would hardly have seen it. It was past him in a blur, and Thomas Hitzlsperger has done it again.
Short corner from Arsenal. Oray! Irresistible.
Goes on. Lampard likes it from this sort of range. Oh, he loves it from that sort of range.
A stunning strike from Chelsea's talisman.
It's Yannakopoulos again. He's got a bit of space to the line up the shot this time. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Goal. Well into space. Oh, and Van Persie, surely, yes. And Arsenal catch Blackburn Rovers unawares.
Now Ronaldo.
Wonderful goal! Great break from Manchester United after Cole had lost the ball.
Barton. Fowler.
For Manchester City.
So
back in towards Crouch. He has got another one. Ferguson has won one. Cahill! Oh, what a hit! Game on!
So Huckabee, which definitely wasn't part of the plan.
Oh, Huckabee with a fabulous finish! What a stunning strike to haul Norwich back into the game.
Straight at Makélélé, and then Gudjonsson, and then Jarasic, and now Lampard, and on for Drogba. This is lovely one-touch football from Chelsea, and Gudjonsson has scored just the most sublime goal. What a beautiful, beautiful team goal that is.
Huckabee can set off on another run with McKenzie ahead of him, Ashton ahead of him, onside for Norwich City. McKenzie, two!
Well,
why not flex those muscles?
Nibiru just caught by a well-timed warm-up challenge. Edmund, go for the long shot.
Oh, what a goal! What a brilliant goal!
Oh, what a fantastic goal from Youssef Safri! What a sensational hit that was!
Fox's clearance, straight to Drogba. Here's Cole, and they're not tightly marking him! And that is the result!
his own devices. And Joe Cole scores an outstanding goal for Jose Mourinho's Chelsea.
Robin.
Bolts has lost him this time. There's Lampard. There is Chelsea's lead once again. There is Chelsea's century of goals for what will be a championship season. Southampton are all over the place. It's four, and it's unbelievable.
Well, if that's what he does when he's injured, watch out when he's 100%.
Reset, Gerrard. Gerrard! Oh, what about that? That was really special from the Liverpool captain. Those are the moments.
Sean Davis, the ex-Fulham man, to Andy Reid. Tries his luck, and there's his first Tottenham goal at last.
Harrison, oh, look at this. Rooney, lofted over the goalkeeper. For an impudent finish.
Great finish. Rubini is a great finish and he deserves it.
Great skill from Sean Wright Phillips. What a run this is. Out to the right hand side. Oh, fantastic goal. What a fantastic goal. Sean Wright Phillips is back with a bang.
Ignores the overlap. Finally does play it into Lucas Neal. Real chance, Lucas Neal has scored. 5 minutes gone, and Lucas Neal gets his first goal of the season.
Makalele. Thiago.
Oh! Thiago in blue with a bolt from the blue, which totally bamboozled Roy Carroll. Ferdinand couldn't cut that out. Here's Ida Gudjonsson. Oh, lovely. Chipped the goalkeeper. And Gudjonsson, who got the winner at Stamford Bridge on the opening day, puts Chelsea in front at Old Trafford.
Headed. And Percy Bergkamp. Oh, and Arsenal have walked it in through Patrick Vieira. It's another beautiful goal here at Highbury for the home side.
Campbell and Horsfield will maybe pick up some bits and pieces. Vieira gets it across, Campbell and Horsfield! Would you credit it? He's been on the field a matter of seconds and the substitute Jeff Horsfield with his first goal here in 13 months may be West Brom's saviour on Survival Sunday.
Sort of range, Hasselbank. Oh, yes! What a strike! Blistering!
Jose Mourinho.